Several possible adjustments have been considered and evaluated during the meeting between Trent's mother, his teacher, and the school's special needs coordinator. Together they reach a decision about which adjustment is most reasonable.